Welcome to the world of Go Housewarming. Today is all about housewarming video invitations. So do you want to create amazing free video invitations for your housewarming party? Are you looking for editable video invitation templates? Do you like any of these free video invitation templates? Well, today, I will show you how you can create these video invitation templates easily with the world's most popular tool, Canva.com. But wait, do you want to save your time? Then simply find the link of these editable housewarming invitations template from the video description, and change event information accordingly, then send it to your guests right now. Or if you want to learn, then simply open up the browser, navigate to canva.com and follow me. I only show you a demo of one video template, because the process to create another video invitation is almost similar. So let's design the housewarming video invitation. So this is the canva.com editor area. I think some of you already aware of this awesome free designing tool. If not, no problem, it is a very user-friendly tool. You can use this tool to design any sort of graphics for social media, invitations, greeting cards, and whatnot. Basically, this is the housewarming invitation template and the ones I showed you at the intro part I found in the Canvas template directory. You can search any template from here, or from the homepage. But let's talk about this. Currently, this template is not animating. But first, we should edit the details. To change the text of any field, simply double click on it. For example, I want to change a home word to the house in this text field. Just double click it, select the text and change it. Then I would like to change the address, date, and RSVP details. And if you want to change font text color uppercase or even add effects to your text, you can do this from this top bar. All options are mentioned. But I am happy with the default template settings. Also, when you're done editing the selected element, don't forget to lock it from this button. When you lock an element or layer, you can prevent unwanted accidental changes. It's a good design practice. You can even change or edit other elements in the template like these flowers. So after you have done editing the event information, it's time to add an animating element to this housewarming invitation. First, navigate to the element tab from the left. Here you find any design elements like shapes, graphics, photos, videos. Some are paid and some are free. Let's try with stars. Make sure the element you choose is animated. So let's find good colorful animated stars. To add any element, simply drag and drop it to the artwork. You can also scale up or down by resizing from corners. I believe you already done this type of thing in Paint or other software. One more thing, make sure that this layer or star element is on the behind of all elements. To push this layer back, simply tap the position button, and tap on the to back. After this, you can set the length or duration of this animation, or in other words the duration of your housewarming video invitation. And remember, if you have multiple pages in this design just like I have, then you need to set the time individually on both pages. By the way, on the second page, I copied the same template by tapping this button. The only change I did on the second page is the element. Here I added an animated sparkle element instead of stars. So we have two pages overall, both 10 seconds each. So our housewarming invitation video will be of 20 seconds long. See, this is the preview of your housewarming video invitation. Now if you doesn't like these stars, you are free to find new elements. I made a list of some party elements. Try to explore one by one. Just make sure the element you choose has an animation quality. Some of the elements are paid while some are free. But don't worry, the premium elements are very cheap, usually under a dollar, so feel free to use whatever element you like for your video housewarming invitation. And remember, if you don't want to involve in this designing mess, simply find an editable video template from the video description, open it and edit it with your party details, and you are good to go. So our housewarming video invitation is almost ready. One more thing I forgot to tell you, that Canva has some amazing animation effects that you can apply to any element. For example, I am selecting this golden flower and tap on the animate button. Now here you will see animation presets. Apply and play with them. It will make your housewarming invitation more awesome. Some of them are premium, you can identify with the crown icon. Even you can apply an animation to these stars. So our housewarming video invitation is ready. Now you have the option of either exporting these two pages together in a video or just keep the one page only. You must be wondering where the audio comes from in the invitation. To add audio into this housewarming video invitation, simply navigate to the audio section and browse through thousands of music files stored in a Canvas library. Some of them are free and some are paid. Well, try to choose audio with smooth or relaxing music, not EDM type. I think this audio is perfect to add to the housewarming invitation. So to add it, simply drag it to the artwork area. See, the audio has been added. Now remember, the audio length will automatically be adjusted according to the length of the video invitation. To select a different part of the music, simply click and move this purple slider. So this is it. Now the only thing is remaining is to export this housewarming video invitation and share it with your guests. Tap on the download button. Now first you have to define the number of pages you want it to keep in a video. I am keeping this too. Then make sure the video file type set to MP4. Below that you are seeing that two elements we have used in this housewarming invitation template are premium. First is that small house and second one is audio. Well, I recommend that you should keep this house as it is. However, you can change audio according to your choice. Canva is very cheap. These two elements only cost you approximately $5 if you simply pay and download. Or you can also sign up for Canva Pro membership. As a new user, you won't have to pay anything for 30 days if you sign up to Canva Pro right now. After 30 days you have the option to extend the membership or not. Canva Pro membership is very cheap, roughly costs you $10 monthly, in which you can access thousands of premium media. If you have any friend or family member to share this Canva membership, then the cost will automatically reduce. You can divide equally. So this is how you can create an attractive housewarming video invitation. Similar to this, you can design or edit these other editable invitation templates. The main difference between them is the elements. I have added the links of these templates in the description. You can edit according to your preference or simply download them as it is and send to your housewarming guests. So thank you for watching this tutorial and congratulations on your new home. If you want to learn more about housewarming planning, party favors, games, and whatnot, then visit www.gohousewarming.com.